And today I'm going to make an air car. You'll need the following supplies. Okay, a spool. It's easier if it's empty. One balloon. A 4x4 inch piece of cardboard cut out so you can see the middle. A pen or pencil. A pair of scissors. Glue. I used hot glue. It's easier, a lot faster. And finally, a ruler. First off, after you cut out your cardboard, you'll need to use the ruler to go across so you know that where the middle is on your cardboard. Take your pen or pencil and your cardboard. Now, you can see it now. And stab a hole through it. Then you're going to take your spool of thread, and it's going to line on top like that. And you're going to push the two together. And then with your glue, you're going to glue around the spool and align it so that the middle of the spool is in the pen or pencil. And you're going to hold the two together. And that way it'll be perfectly centered. After it dries, and it took a little bit, like 20 minutes, you'll have something that'll look a little bit like this. Yours might not look like this, so there it is. Spool, glued, center, and I've actually cut out more so that more air can get in right through on the sides, and I found that has helped out quite a bit to make the air car more floaty. So then you take your balloon, you're going to blow it up and twist it off and fit the end over this. So give me just a second and I will be right back. So here we have the finished model without the balloon, because we have to show you this part first. Put it on the table, give it a slight push, and as you can see, it doesn't really do much of anything. I'll come back with the balloon on top of that, and it'll go all the way down the table. Okay. Now that you've got your balloon, your car, your air car, you had to fit the balloon over the spool. And as you can see, sort of, not really. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. We'll have to try this again. Okay, so here we go. You're ready. It's a little shove, and you can see the slides sort of almost all the way down the table. And that's it. The air car.